We begin tonight with a push by local officials for more rail service in the Boston area. This afternoon, Mayor Walsh asked MBTA officials for more frequent service on the Fairmount-Indigo Line. On average, during the morning rush hour, the trains run every 48 minutes. And State Representative Dan Cullinane called for making it easier for riders to pay by using Charlie cards.
One-fifth of Boston's population lives along the 9-mile route of the Fairmount Line. 83% of those residents are residents of color. They need and deserve a better service. They've been fighting, quite honestly, for better service for decades. And we have an opportunity now to make sure that that becomes reality.
As it stands right now, you have to buy two separate passes, one for the commuter rail, one for the red line. The commuter rail on the Fairmount line costs the exact same price as a red line pass. So what we're saying is allow people to use their Charlie cards. We know Keolis has the wand technology, and if they don't have it on site right now, we can get it for them. So it's going to allow ridership numbers to go through and reach the levels we know is there, and that's going to allow us to better make our case for rapid transit.
Passenger growth is surging right now on the line between the new stations that we successfully built and the free student passes that the city is giving out. Right now, the peak hour trains that run 45 minutes apart are not okay and are not providing reliable and the frequent service that is necessary. These neighborhoods have been overlooked for far too long, and we fully support you approving the service enhancement today.